So I see a secant squared. I'm going to set this aside to be my du for later, which means my u is going to be tangent, because the derivative of tangent is secant squared, which is wonderful, because I can write this entire integral in terms of u. That's u squared, and that's my du. This is much simpler to integrate. This is u cubed over 3 plus a constant. Plug back in the tangent. Tangent cubed of x over 3 plus a constant, and it's done. Good.